Resident Evil.
Alpha Team is flying around the forest zone situated in Northwest Raccoon City, where we're searching for the helicopter of our compatriots Bravo Team, who disappeared during the middle
Chris,
of our mission.
You haven't found it?
No, I haven't found it yet.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. Bravo Team went to the hideout of the group and disappeared.
Look, Chris!
It was Bravo Team's helicopter. Nobody was in it. But strangely, most of the equipment was still there. However, we soon discovered why.
Chris Redfield. Jill Valentine. Barry Burton. Rebecca Chambers. Albert Wesker. Resident Evil.
What is this?
Wow, what a mansion!
Captain Wesker, where's Chris?
Stop it! Don't open that door!
But Chris is...
What is it?
Maybe it's Chris. Now, Jill, can you go?
I'm going with you. Chris is our old partner, you know.
Okay, let me handle this. Stay alert!
Dining room. What? What is this?
What is it?
Blood. Jill, see if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Hope this is not Chris's blood.
Investigate if you hear any gunfire.
Lost courage already? It's not like you.
Wesker!
Wesker!
Help me look for him, Jill. And don't leave this hall for the time being.
Find anything, Jill?
Nothing. What is this all about? I can't figure it out at all.
Beats me, too.
Now it's Wesker's time to disappear. I don't know what's going on.
Well, it can't be helped. Let's search for him separately. I'll check the dining room again.
Okay, I'll try the door on the opposite side.
This mansion is gigantic. We could get into trouble if we get lost. We should start from the first floor, okay? And, Jill, here's a lockpick. It might be handy if you, the master of unlocking, take it with you.
Thanks. Maybe I'll need it.
Listen, if something happens, let's meet up in this hall. This time, I'll be there.
Thank you.
going on?
Jill? Is that you, Jill? What happened?
Barry? Help me, please. The door won't open. Quick!
Stay away from the door, Jill. I'm going to kick this door down.
Hurry! This way!
Oh, Barry!
That was too close. You were almost a Jill sandwich.
You're right. Barry, thanks for saving my life. But Barry, didn't you say you're going back to the dining room to do some research? Why on earth are you here?
I just had something I wanted to check. Now, let's get back to searching for the lost captain and Chris, shall we?
Thank you, Barry.
Yeah.